Today, I'm going to share with you four fantastic homemade lip care solutions for achieving healthy, velvety soft, and naturally pink lips. So, let's jump right in. Method 1. DIY Lip Scrub. Our first method involves creating a DIY lip scrub that will leave your lips feeling incredibly soft. Begin by taking a single tablespoon of sugar and briefly blending it to achieve a superfine texture, similar to fine sand. Once your sugar is super fine, combine it with 2 tablespoons of olive oil and mix thoroughly. This combination is ideal for delicately exfoliating your lips. Now, gently massage this mixture onto your lips for approximately 1 minute. Afterward, wipe it away to remove dead skin cells, revealing beautifully soft lips. Method 2. Lip Overnight Mask. Moving on to our second method, let's create a lip overnight mask. Take 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel and mix in 1 teaspoon of sweet almond oil. Aloe vera and almond oil work wonders for moisturizing and healing dry, chapped lips. Before bedtime, apply a small amount of this mixture to your lips. By morning, you'll wake up to lips that are soft, smooth, and deeply nourished. It's that simple. Method 3. Lip Balm. Now, let's concoct a hydrating lip balm. Combine 1 tablespoon of ghee with 1 pinch of turmeric powder. Ghee is fantastic for healing dry lips, while turmeric can help lighten dark lips. You can easily roll it onto your lips, and the lip contours for naturally pink lips. It's a 2-in-1 treat for your lips. Method 4. Lip Nourishment with Oil. Last but not least, let's explore the world of lip oils. Mix 1 tablespoon of grapeseed oil with 1 few saffron strands. Seal the bottle and shake it thoroughly. Apply a drop of this luxurious blend to your lips and gently massage it for 1 few minutes. This lip oil will deeply hydrate your lips, smooth out fine lines, and enhance their natural color, leaving you with soft, rosy lips. And there you have it, my friends. 4 exceptional homemade lip care solutions to pamper your lips and attain that desired softness and natural pink hue. If you found this video useful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more beauty tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay radiant.